embrace her and bite her on the neck. Nature will take care of the rest. Our blood grants us power to calm and relax. If you currently lack the gift, forgo feeding for a day and that power will come naturally. Once your thrall is suitably sedated, you will be able to impart the gift without resistance. Return to me when your part is done, and may you enjoy your second nuptials.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Who's there? A few gold to spend, please.
Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet. Goodbye. My love?
Ah! Don't do that!
Yes, my love? What do you need? Goodbye, my love. Goodbye, my...
No offense, but you're not looking so good. Are you feeling ill?
Well met, sister. Excellent. I trust she'll find her situation more accommodating now that she is a member of the family. Mm-hmm.
Well met, sister.
Ronthor, where's the last batch of alchemy ingredients I asked for?
Lost?
Ma, you're home! Could I get a few gold to spend, please? Thanks, Ma.
No offense, but you're not looking so good.
I never knew the darkness held such colors, or the night air smelled so sweet. You have given me a great gift. Goodbye, my love. Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet. Yes, my love? What do you need?
Fine, love. I think the fresh air does wonders for all of us. And this house, it's just perfect. Here, this is fresh. I'll have another meal ready tomorrow.
We have a cozy little prophet. Here, this is your share, love. Goodbye, my love.
Oh, did you need something?
I have everything I need right here.
Do you need something? I think you'll need to find some arrows first. Only elven ones will work for this, remember?
Lead me in peace.
Hello there. Do you need something? He claims to serve loyally, but he really covets the throne. He sees himself in charge someday. His ambition will justify any actions. Put your faith in him, and you will regret it, I promise you.
Speak with Fiora Bloodmouth. She has something for you.
All right, then.
Leave me in peace.
Well met, sister.
New blood, eh? Let's get something very clear. I don't care about politics. You want to fight over the throne with the rest of them, go right ahead. I feed when I'm hungry, I sleep when I'm tired, and I kill whenever I'm in the mood. Those are the things that are important to me. A feral-blooded has holed up with a group of necromancers. Likely wants to create a nest of broodlings. We don't need competition for blood, and we don't want the mortals getting up in arms making things difficult for us. Go destroy the feral beast before this becomes a problem. Enjoy your hunt.
Someone there? Stay back. I don't want to attack you. I don't want to do this. Stay away. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. I don't want to do this. This isn't what I want.
Huh? I knew it. Bleed for me, mortal.
Ah!
Step. Sorry. This isn't what. Sorry. This isn't what I want. Stay back. I don't want to do this. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
Hello there. Good work. It's always best to deal with a problem by ripping it out at the root. Speak with Garin Marethi. He has something for you.
Where's the last ingredients I asked you for?
Ah, yes. That...
There were, well... complications.
I don't want to hear about it. I want what I asked for.
Yes, Farron, of course. I'll see to it.
Hello there. Now that the castle is yours, I was wondering, would you be interested in having the passage to the courtyard restored? Harkon clearly never cared much for it. It would be my pleasure. Ancestor, do you need some? The Dawn Guard will, no doubt, soon become even more of a nuisance now that Auriel's bow has been recovered.
Who's there? Nothing here after all.
Hello? Thought I heard something.
Who's there? I knew I heard.
won't leave here alive. Come on, do something.
It looks like this. It's as close as we're going to get being safe.
Oh, look! My new moth?
Yeah. Oh, look!
Hey! My stop new that. Master? It's been so much fun.
Oh, look!
My...
I hope we can go home soon. I don't like it here.
But I can't protect her on my own. We're safer here.
Well, excellent. That should prov- Though, they are a rebellious and determined lot. While you've severed the snake's head, the body will likely writhe a while longer. Speak with Feren Sadri. He has something for you. Until next time.
Well met. I've discovered the whereabouts of a set of ancient rings of blood magic. They belong among our kind, not gathering mold in some vagabond's treasure pile. They increase the abilities of your vampiric powers. Best of luck to you. Revel in your
never should have come here.
Is someone there?
Now, ain't this a surprise?
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend. You're mine!
Die!
Do you need something? Well done. I trust you'll put those to good use then. Speak with Vingalmo. He has something for you.
Once again, the Elder Scrolls have proven their value.
Well met. I found a new candidate, ripe for Harkon's gift. I'm sending you to welcome this soul into our family. Valandor of Riften has his ears in places that we'd love to listen in. Joining our family should increase our possibilities in the south. Put his mind to rest, allay his fear through vampiric seduction. When you offer the embrace, do so away from prying eyes. Our new sibling will then...
Got horses that need sh**. Don't mind if you do. What's your price? That would work, except you ain't got.
Please help me. I'm going to lose my job at the Riften Fishery.
Trees. They're beautiful here. Reminds me of autumn. At home. The fall forest makes me miss my childhood. Playing among the towering trees in Valenwood, living with my brethren.
No offense,
but you're not looking so good. Are you feeling ill?
I
Do you need something? Very good. Should you speak with Fuhrer Bloodmouth?
What?
She
Can
has
I assist
something.
You for you?
You know I live to serve.
No, I don't need anything right now.
I have everything I need right here.
Yes.
Of course.
Do you need something? You're going to kill a Dawn Guard spy. But don't draw attention. Some kills are for fun, some for profit, and others are for sending messages. This one is a message. Bleed Skyrim dry.
Breathing fire in the sky. Vampires brazenly attacking people on the street. It's the end of the world, I tell you.
It ain't true what they say about you and the Dark Brotherhood, is it? Yes? Need something?
You all right? You look like you might be sick.
Need something? Be careful. Huh? Huh?
By the order of the yard, I command you to halt.
Everything all right?
Trouble? What is it? Dragons?
Thank you.
Well met, sister. Well done. Nothing like a good kill to get the blood pumping, is there? Speak with Ferran Sadri. He has something for you. Feed well.
Well met. The Dawn Guard have increased their operations and have been aggressively recruiting. We need to put a damper on their efforts and give those troublemakers something to worry about other than harassing our interests. You are to make a public show of murdering someone. Do it in the streets for all to see. The higher the profile, the better. Make it seem you are a member of the Dawn Guard, thus sowing confusion among the herd. Wear this armor and plant this note on the victim. Good. I knew I was sent.
Oh, not so bad.
Hey, wanna play tag?
Says I won't see Rob here anymore.
I thought adventurers were supposed to look tough. I bet my papa could beat you up. Need something?
My papa says I'm gregarious. Just like him. He says it means smart.
That Vici woman had a bodyguard. I know it's terrible she got murdered at her own wedding, but the city guard is hardly to blame.
Yes?
Hmm? Mother says I shouldn't talk to people.
Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger for them.
Yes?
You know, the
How do you feel?
Oh.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools. May song speed you along.
Plenty of fresh fish for you. These are troubled times. Be on your guard out there.
Someone do-
thing.
Never should have come here.
Somebody help!
Please, someone. Do something. Don't hurt me.
By order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Vampire, burn it!
No offense.
Hello there.
You're not looking so good. Are you feeling
very good? That should, for a time, direct the people's anger towards the Dawn Guard and away from us. I see you chose a suitably high-profile target. Well done. And you carried out my instructions to kill the victim in view of others, and while wearing the Dawn Guard uniform. Very good.
Do you need something?
Hello there.
Leave me in peace.
Leave me in peace.
Well met, sister. Speak with Garen Marethi. He has something for you.
Do you need something? A cadre of lesser beasts has become a nuisance, taking too bold an approach to their feeding.
Something's not. Here you are.
Is someone there? Over here!
Here you are. I leave politics to others. I serve the Lord of the Castle.
Do you need some? You have done well. It may seem cruel that we hold our thin-blooded kin in low esteem, but our needs must come before theirs. Speak with Feren Sadri. He has something for you. If you'll excuse me.
Well, I've been performing a little research on the Blood Chalice. I believe we can prolong its salutary effects if we infuse it with potent vampiric blood. I've located the petrified remains of an elder vampire. Bring them to me, and I should be able to extend the effects granted by the Blood Chalice. Until next time.
It's all clear now. That was a close one. I don't know, but this place is full of them. Everyone I've encountered has been enchanted, or the like. Look, I'm getting out of here. Normally spiders make my skin crawl, but magic spiders?
What are you doing?
Hello there. Wonderful. I'll make the necessary preparations for infusion into the chalice presently. Speak with Fiora Bloodmouth. She has something for you.
Until next time.
Hello there. A bunch of feral vampires are running wild, upsetting the mortals. When the prey is riled, it makes things difficult for us.
was that?
Is someone there?
Did you hear something? Who is this?
It is no matter. This fool will be the next act of the show.
What was that?
Well met, sister. Good job. At first, you may pity the Thin Bloods, but after disposing of a few, speak with Garin Marethi. He has something for you.
I leave politics to others. I serve the Lord of the Castle. I have everything I need right here. Leave me in peace. Leave me in peace.
Once again, the Elder Scrolls have proven their value.
Well, I've learned the whereabouts of a troublesome Dawnguard member. You will track him down and dispose of him. But please, do be discreet. Our aim isn't to stir the nest, just to skin a rat, reminding them that they are the prey.
Hello there.